Hi, welcome to Build Circuits YouTube channel. In this video I'm going to show you how no-brainer amplifier works. This kit is from Jaycar. We are not associated with Jaycar, we are just building the kit. The kit package comes with all the instructions. Basic soldering skills should be enough to build this kit. It takes about half an hour to build the kit. And you'd need an audio source, for example your mobile phone or your MP3 player or any other kinds of audio source. An audio source can be your another audio related projects, for example FM receiver or AM receiver project or MP3 player project. It can be any other kinds of projects. So this kit is basically an audio amplifier, so it will amplify the audio that comes from your audio source. Here's a speaker. This knob is for controlling the volume, and from here we connect to the audio source. I have used a monophonic jack. It's a mono jack. This is positive, and this is negative. So I've connected it here, and then I'm going to use a normal FM receiver, FM radio, to show you how this kit works. It uses 9-volt battery. And then connect the jack. 9-volt battery, and then I'm going to connect the jack to an audio source.
Hold your bag. Ask your pharmacist for Nervoderm. Use only as directed. So at Liquorland, it's game on for value. For a limited time only, here. You can get a New South Wales state of...
For over 30 years, when you've thought about building, there's been just one place to go.